Hanoi.
That's the thing.
Самурай буцаад ирнэ гэж мөрөөдсөн. Улбсан байгаа шинж алга.
Yuzo,
it's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes, I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo, it does.
Sakai, please, wake up!
Taka, how?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn, we have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loose.
Must be thirsty.
Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. The final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I, too, have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it, Yuzo. Not us.
Oh, your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go.
Thank you.
Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
I need my sword. Kill them all. Show me your skill! The traitors!
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Leaving him.
That's the last of them. The Star Hats are finished. Leaves us alone.
He's still alive. With the gun.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.